Okay. We gotta clap at the same time, ready?
Okay, ready? Ka 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 ka.
It was already open, so I don't know.
This looks like this probably could go down right here. It's not, we can follow along the ridge of this, but there's no road really. I say we either go down there or we go that way on that ridge. You can see the lake now.
Yeah, cool.
Here's where. It sucks because I have to look down with my the sun to be in my eyes to see, but I'm sure the camera's pointing straight towards the ground.
That's what it is. Not really much you can do about that kind of stuff.
Looks
like we can keep following the fence line if we want to, but...
Yeah. We might want to get down to that. I don't know. I say we keep following it. See where it goes, because at least we can see a lot of stuff. Have you ever been farther on that road that we were on?
Yeah.
It goes up...
It forks right there, I think. But yeah, I've gone over 5 miles on that road. And loose rocks.
Rock out of the way. Yeah, there's still some kind of a trail. Yeah, it looks like it keeps going, following along the fence line too. It looks like the hardest, at least as far as I can see, that was the hardest part. Okay. go to the right and follow some of these other ridges. That could be fun trying to go straight up that, but maybe a little steeper.
Branches up in the air. Can you take a picture of the bikes?
Here's a good flat rock. Next time we ride, I shouldn't have to say that anymore. There's a road over there. I didn't see that before. Kinda lost the trail.
Well, just stick to the peak is where we were, pretty much.
That's what I'm trying to do. No, not that way.
Hardest part's that first part.
Uh-huh. My goal is to try to do that whole thing with no dab. I do better downhill, so.
Yeah, it'll be a little bit easier if you're going down. Well, I don't know, maybe it's not easier. The hard part for me is the back. My back tire wants to kick down off of that loose stuff.
Forks in the trail. Whoa, this is a big rock.
Yeah,
so far the road keeps going. Whoa, glad I didn't pop a wheelie on that one. Come up over that ridge and it turned real sharp and there's a big rock right in front. Okay, so it forks again. So this one keeps going straight. Should we go this way? It might just go back together. This looks more like an animal trail or something. I don't know. It's kind of fun though. A little rocky stuff.
Probably the funnest thing we've found so far.
Well, I was trying to pop a wheelie, but not that big a wheelie. Might be fun to go that way on those rocks, but... So it looks like we could keep going that way.
It's kind of cool up here.
Oh, well, that's what I was kind of wondering. Does it go down to a wash right here, but...
It's kind of a trail right here.
That's fine.
Good talk. That's a great idea, Garrett. Oh, thank you, Garrett.
Good talk, good talk. We could get across right here. I think you'd make it up that hill if you want to just start cutting that way and do that.
I'm easy. I'm not sure. I'm just along to the right. I'm not sure where we're going.
We were just trying to find an alternate way to get to that road.
So, how's it look from over there?
The road's right there. So it's, I don't know, I can't see past these couple mountains. There is, I can see a road down there though. Can you see that? That's what a moose sounds like. That's not what a moose sounds like.
I don't know if I can get down it right here.
It's so funny how some washes just get absolutely terrible, and then others are just nice and... side of it. It looks like a steepish drop. Oh, there's a big spider web in the middle of this bush. That's nice. I might be able to get up here.